Well, there are. I mean, you know, at the end of the day, it's a movie, and you have to have a great script. You have to have a great director who understands how to capture great performances from actors. One of the gifts of a movie like this is that Stan Lee gave us visual, you know, images from the books going back 15 years. Comic books actually are a kind of storyboard. You know what you know about storyboards? So sometimes we have the benefit of actually seeing in the comic books what a scene looks like, how it would actually lay out. Which is really an incredible benefit and the challenge is, you know, to live up to the expectations of this beloved character and this beloved comics. So that's a real challenge for us every day. But that's also the best job in the world.
I think the most difficult part for us is where the city comes to is understanding what is the essence of the character and how to tell the story, bring it to life.
Quando facciamo videomusica si deve parlare la storia
per l'image, che si sta muovendo, eccolo qua, si sta muovendo come se fosse fare con
palabra,
senza parole,
senza parole.
Visual storytelling is a very important part of cinema, and I think from doing music videos, that's what I learned, and that's what I tried to impress upon the film.
Well, the important thing with the lizard is that really, before he becomes the lizard, he's a very good man and a friend of Peter Parker's and almost a surrogate father. So, and they are affected by the same science, cross-species genetics. So, although they are enemies, they have a lot in common. So, that was the most interesting thing for me. Yeah.
I've always felt like I wanted to be a Parker, and I always wanted to be Spider-Man. So yes, I feel very, very connected to Peter Parker.
Yeah. Ciao, Choi.
Thank you.